something else. Yeah, so this is L137 clothing line, and the website is basically coming up maybe by the end of the week, because we have put some new clothes on there. We had done some model shoots as well, so the website will come live. It says coming soon when you go on there right now, but you need to put the website down, so as soon as it comes you can get your L137 and get the fire, get the word of God, wear it, you know, let everybody see that no weapon fashioned against you will prosper. Let everybody know that the Lord is your light and your salvation. Let everybody know that you live life and you live it more abundantly because my God said so. Let everybody see the fire, the word. Oh my gosh, you know, let your children sleep in the word. I have also got teddy bears for kids that I made that has the prayers on there. So, you know, mums and stuff can buy for their kids and maybe put on there, you know. But then one thing that God directed me to do as well was that when people are sick, if kids even are sick, you know, in hospitals or, you know, or orphanages, like, you know, you can take, buy the teddy bears and then put it at the side of there because it's a prayer. The prayer says, my Lord will never leave my side. He will be in my sleep until I am up again. Amen. So, yeah, so you can buy the teddy bears as well and place it at the, you know, bare side of your children or of your baby or of your sick one in hospital. I mean, it's just, listen, this is the direction from God, and this is purely what God wanted me to do. So I have done it. It's up to you to receive. Listen, God said his words is like fire. So when his words is on printed on things and is with you, you don't even know how powerful that is. So this is what I am basically doing now. So I'm just going to let Angelina come back in again with a jacket that L137 has got, because the weather is cold. We've got L137 jackets as well that you can buy on the website, www.l137limited.com. Angelina, you can come and show the jackets now. Okay, so that's Angelina again. As you can see, that's the jacket, and that's the front, and the back has a praying hand. Tender back has a praying hand, and it's also got a word of wisdom over here. It's got Psalm 23 verse 4 over here. He says, ye though I walk through the valleys and the shadows of death, I'll fear no evil because the Lord is with me. Yeah, so basically that is also like L137 jackets that you can buy on the website when it comes available. And yeah, thank you, Angelina. You can bring the other black jacket. Yeah, and so that is our model Angelina, doing very well for us. yeah, so the website is www.l137limited.com. The website will come up by the end of the week, so you can get your orders in, get the word, get the fire, you know, and place it with you. Wear it for everybody to know that you are the child of God. Let everybody see you that you have the fire. Listen, when the enemy see you wearing this, they will not come near you because the fire of the word. Listen, L137 is with God. Nothing shall be impossible. So when you're even going to look for a job, wear your L137 and say with God. You wear it and sit in front of them. Whoever doesn't understand it, you understand what these words mean. You know, Luke 137, go and read it. With God, nothing shall be impossible. Wear it to go and look for your job. Listen, wear it when you're sick, even when they tell you you have cancer. Ah, by the word that God has given me, by this that he's given me to do, there is a purpose in which he gave me to do these things. So let me tell you, this is purely for the Almighty God. It's not for me. It's purely, this is the way that he wants to come out and help some of us. You know, he said, I will use you. He said, I will send you to the end of the earth and back again. These are his words. Listen, I am wearing his jacket today and I'm on fire. That is why I'm sitting here today and I'm on fire. Like I'm just too, I'm like, come on, too much fire, you know? So, yeah. So, and then we have like kids' jacket as well. You know, we don't do just ad, we do lovely kids' stuff. Kids' stuff like amazing. So, see the praying hand, and then is same Psalm 23. It's got, yeah, though I walk to the valley of the shadow of death, I'll fear no evil. And then, you know, it's got the L137. You can see the cross. All our things have got the cross. That is our symbol. So if it's got the cross, it's ours. And then we've got L137. So yeah, so we cater for kids as well. We cater for everyone, older people, younger people. We cater for everyone and anyone. Everybody is God, you know. So yeah, I'm just about to read a little bit of your texts before I go. Whilst I do that, Angelina, you can come quickly for a minute, and then yeah. Thank you for your texts. I've received a lot of texts. I'm like, oh my gosh, I don't even know which one to read yet. But I will reply to all your messages as soon as I finish from here. All right, Angelina, this is Angelina again with L137 jacket, the praying hand in the front of the jacket. As you can see, we've got, this is like a lady's jacket. This is even like universal, anyone can wear it. And then the trousers as well is got, the Lord is my light and my side. The Lord is my shepherd on there, and L137, that's powerful. Listen, when you wear this to go and look for a job, nobody will say no to you. And then we've got the symbol at the back. So thank you, Angelina. So that's the Angelina. She's the face of L137. She'll be modeling all our clothes. And thank you so much for your help. yeah, so thank you, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you so much for having me today. I was like, oh my gosh, you don't know how happy I am. And I hope, listen, I'm going to reply to all your messages. I've had them all. It's a lot of messages on my phone. I will reply you, or I will call some of you if I have to. But I have Facebook and Instagram. Go and search for L137 and my website. And then my phone number is over there, 079-234-35049. Call me. And if you want to support my ministry, please do that. Support my clothing line. Please do that. And invite me to your churches as well. All pastors out there, invite me to your churches. I'm going to sing the word, and listen, we're going to have a great time. So it's me, Kiki, from L137 Ministries. Thank you so much, guys, for having me. You are amazing. Bye.